Mr. Patterson, I'm going to need to verify some information from you.
I'm going to need your full name, date of birth, and social security number, please.
Sure, understood. Here it comes.
Seconds.